Why do we always face the doors when riding an elevator? Why do we prefer one hand over another? Why do we get bored? And why do we do things that we know are bad for us? Get ready to find out as we explore these questions and other common quirks of human behavior on Hidden Psychology with your host, Dr. Jill Brenner.